This is a call for help for the Jedi Council on Coruscant. I'm stranded on Earth. I need help. Please send a rescue mission. I'm starting to wonder if anyone's ever gonna come. Just gotta have faith, I guess. Well, while I'm waiting, waiting until I get here, which hopefully is soon.
Greetings, Viklon. I've come to discuss our plan.
Do not worry, Skardon. The Jedi will be taken care of.
Here are some Republic credits for your services. Thank you. I will stay here and work on enhancing my Sith skills. We will meet again here after you are done. If you need my help, just contact me, but I doubt that you will need it.
That's a Sith ship. What is a Sith ship doing here?
Thank you. Well, that's where I need to go.
Yes, Ezra, it is I, Skardon, and I have come to take the Gem of Unknown Power for myself. I can't let you do that, Skardon. Then you will die.
Yes,
the crisis has passed.
This gem is very powerful and dangerous. At first, it created a purely evil clone of myself, which set out to destroy me and take the gem for himself and ultimately ruled the galaxy. But thankfully, the gem suddenly appeared in my hand. Somehow, I don't know how that happened. It was before in the temple. And then I used it to obliterate the bad guy, which I did not know that was going to happen. And now all the remains are the smoking ashes of his cape. So yeah, also, somehow, during our duel, this gem was changing the weather. I mean, it would go from daytime with the sun and no clouds in the sky to nighttime with stars to clouds to clear to sun, moon. I don't know why. It was weird.
That's a lot of power for one gem.
I think it would be safe if we kept it in the Jedi Temple on Coruscant. Safely guarded so that no one can get their hands on it again. Even the Jedi. The power of this could be very tempting.
I agree. Let's go.